Sainsbury's staff have been filmed dragging a suspected shoplifter across the shop floor. A video showed a worker pulling a screaming man into a back room at the store in Streatham Common, London, on Tuesday. There'll be no special deal for city firms after Brexit, dashing hopes for May Shopper Lucy Callaghan, 40, started filming the incident after she apparently saw staff forcing the man to the floor and twisting his arm behind his back. She then alleged they dragged him 100 meters by his feet before she tried to intervene by asking them if force was necessary. More laughing daughter can't handle swearing dad as he tries to fix an Xbox. To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video. A worker could be heard telling her it was none of your business. Another staff member added, "You said you were going to stop me. You want to stop me," before they disappeared into the back. Ms. Callaghan posted the clip to Facebook, with a caption that said, "Sainsbury's, I'd like to know what training your staff receive at your Streatham Common branch." When dealing with alleged shoplifters, more Indian woman refused entry to the UK because her English is too good, she added. "Today, his back was exposed in red. My immediate feeling was one of shock and disbelief. You wouldn't treat an animal like that, never mind a fellow human being. It isn't my default reaction to reach for my phone and start recording, but it was such gratuitous violence it felt surreal and I didn't think anyone would believe it without proof." The incident had drawn several onlookers and I noticed a few staff members laughing, which I found insensitive and unprofessional, a Sainsbury's spokesman said. "We can confirm police were called to an incident at our Streatham Common store. We will not tolerate threatening behavior in our stores. The safety of our customers and colleagues is our priority. We're supporting the police with their investigation. More aggressive beggar who shouts people in the street is not actually homeless. More grandmother with dementia volunteers at a nursery school once a week."